Welcome back to Spell and Math Tutorials. In today's tutorial, we'll be working with a regular polygon. Before we begin though, if you find this tutorial to be helpful, please like, share, and or subscribe to the channel. So here, our regular polygon is a triangle, and for this to be considered regular, that means that each one of these sides are the same length or congruent, and each one of these angles here are also congruent. What we're tasked to do is to find the measure of each interior angle, so each one of these angles, and the sum of the interior angles, and then we're going to add these up. So there's a expression to do that. That expression is n minus 2 times 180 degrees, where n is the number of sides. We have a triangle, so the number of sides is 3. We're going to subtract off 2, then we're going to multiply that by 180. Well, 3 minus 2 is 1, and 1 times 180 is just 180. So here we found that the sum of the interior angles is 180 degrees. And now to find the measure of each one of these individual angles, we need to divide that entire sum, 180 degrees, we need to divide that by 3. Well, 3 goes into 180, that'll be 60 times, because 3 goes into 18 six times, and 3 goes into 0 times, leaving us with 60 degrees. So here each angle here is 60 degrees. All right, well, that sums up this tutorial. If you found it helpful, again, please remember to like, share, and or subscribe to the channel. And as always, thank you for watching.